So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get.
Shoots! What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Mohamed Salah gets it back. And that's one way to annoy his teammates.
Alexander-Arnold.
Mohamed Salah.
And it's Gnabry.
Done very well to intervene. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Robertson.
Liverpool are seeing a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for it. Goes for goal! Oh, nearly.
Alaba. And it's Coutinho.
Bayern Munich are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high-calibre technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Shapes to shoot! It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser! That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Hits one!
Kimmich.
Gnabry tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, real danger here!
Levin
has a hit! Goal! Bayern Munich! And the game is well and truly turned on its head!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Bayern Munich take the lead.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Quick glance at goal.
Now it's Thiago.
Thiago. He's going after it. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Lewandowski. And here's Muller.
Alaba.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Thiago
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Now it's Mount.
He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He's come loose. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Wijnaldum!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Thiago.
Kimmich.
Gnabry. Thiago. Mane. Mane spreads it towards the left. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Fabinho. And it's Wijnaldum.
Keita.
And it's half time here. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
So we reached the halfway point.
Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Incident pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess.
And we're off again.
Liverpool need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Coutinho set up one goal so far. And here's Gnabry. And Coutinho! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Keita, Oxlade-Chamberlain, Shaqiri, Robertson. Robertson going full steam ahead down the left flank. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Pavard.
Hernandez. Muller. And here's Lewandowski. Oxlade-Chamberlain did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Robertson. And it's Shaqiri. Bayern Munich have just about everyone back and central.
Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength to what the opposition have seen as a weakness.
It's a safety first, and the shot! In towards the middle, timely intervention.
Well, it's good stuff, this is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just go in for goal! That's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Kimmich
is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Plays it back. And through to the goalkeeper.
Alaba.
Philippe Coutinho.
Hernandez.
Jerome Boateng.
Pavard.
Gnabry. Robertson just wouldn't be beaten there. Robertson looking to penetrate opposition lines. Good ball. Now it's Shaqiri. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Alexander-Arnold.
Turns and goes back.
Gnabry.
With good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Thiago.
Gnabry.
And here's Lewandowski. Müller. And here's Thiago. And this is Lewandowski. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Müller, who has made his impact already. Has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Hoists it forward.
Liverpool are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Just 5 minutes left. Müller. Thiago. Thiago drives it forward. Lewandowski pings it out wide. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Shaqiri. Robertson has it out wide and in space.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
And there goes the final whistle. Liverpool are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused, and the crowd seemed to pick up on this early on, and it just created a kind of negative vibe around the whole stadium, and I think this performance was one best deleted from the memory bank now.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you. There's the whistle. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Roberto Firmino. Pretty much the ultimate team player, Peter, in that he gives his teammates a real...
Tries a shot! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Alaba. Javi Martinez. Gnabry. Lewandowski. Wijnaldum.
Lewandowski really was well marshed.
Oh, no question, that's a foul. Pavard. Alaba, Philippe Coutinho,
Kimmich,
Thiago,
Gnabry,
Keita, Mohamed Salah, and it's Firmino. Now it's Mane. Robertson has come steaming up from the back for this. Real chance! Jim Beglin.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Well, that has certainly made... He's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Wijnaldum. Liverpool ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
Müller.
And here's Lewandowski.
Lewandowski.
It's Lewandowski! It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser.
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that is Lewandowski! Oh, surely that deserves better.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Wijnaldum.
And here's Mane.
Firmino decides to play it back. And that's been levered clear. In comes the cross. Bayern Munich are working the ball as only they can.
Yeah, Peter, and it's a style that requires players of high-caliber technique to move the ball about quickly in tight areas.
Liverpool disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. Now it's Lewandowski, and here's Müller. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Firmino. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. Alexander-Arnold. Keita gets it back. That's the throw. Keita. Dinks one in. Now a chance to break.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
He's left his man. Chooses to go back. And shoots! Oh, the ball's cut, and oh! This is gone, that's a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Alaba, Javi Martinez, Thiago, who does have an assist to his name, and here's Lewandowski. Van Dijk goes looking, now it's Roberto Firmino. He'll try from distance, a great save, real class.
Hernandez simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Looking for a decent ball in. Belts one. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Keita. Wijnaldum.
Mane.
Robertson, Wijnaldum, Keita, and here's Roberto Firmino. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. Referee's had a look, he's blown his whistle for half-time. So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. And we are up to the break.
Who wants half-time when you have a contest this good? I can only...
It's Lewandowski! He's delivered all right!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Has a pop! Remarkable powers of recovery.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Robertson. And here's Mane. Mane proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. It's a loose ball. And it's Fabinho. Bayern Munich. He'll hit it. Oh, it's hit the post. Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Pavard, Philippe Coutinho, forward it goes, Müller, Lewandowski, Müller, could be a chance here, oh great defending, that needed doing, yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Done well, great stop. That comes as a mighty relief. Massive leap! He's missed, but not by that far.
Müller certainly could have and should have made more of that.
And it's played forward. Firmino finds himself eased off the ball. Oh, real chance! Had a shot! And the ball's come out!
Oh, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. He's gone for it! And here's Gnabry, and here's Lewandowski. Now it's Müller. Mohamed Salah. Mane. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Well positioned to make that interception. Pavard. Thiago. And here's Lewandowski. Coutinho. Fabinho. And it's Salah. Mohamed Salah. Alexander Arnold. Keita. And here's Mane. And he's there to clear it.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Müller. It's a decent ball. And it's Lewandowski. Big chance! One-on-one! Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. The referee's come over. It's a red card. Feeling the effects of that tackle. Liverpool are down to 10 men. Well, that's called taking one for your team, because a one-on-one situation was about to develop.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Yeah, he may feign to shoot and just play it into the box.
Philippe Coutinho! And how good was that? About as smooth as it gets. And again they hit the front.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Bayern Munich take the lead.
Oh, this is fully deserved for me, because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away now.
Liverpool are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Kimmich. Liverpool are in dire need of a breakthrough. Can they?
They need something heroic now, or a lucky break, or a kind refereeing decision. Anything.
Firmino gets his foot in there.
There's only one word for this.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Lovren.
Played back in. Gets away from his opponents.
He hits it.
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Fabinho. Now it's Mane. Great challenge, time to perfection.
Liverpool are making a change now.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. The final whistle is imminent, but I do think he'll allow time for this free kick. What an adventurous run from a defender. Liverpool don't have many options, and time is running out.
Oh, that's nice.
Coutinho gets it back. And the referee brings it to a close. Liverpool cannot understand what they've done. From a position of strength, they have contrived to lose. Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen? Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The San Siro, this giant edifice, so much reflecting the status of its illustrious occupants. Well, it's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
Just joining us, we are already underway. Close battles to win it back. He spotted the run and played him through. Can he find a finish that shapes the shoot? Vidal.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponent.
Vidal. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Now it's Luis Suarez. Griezmann. In with a header! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, I think for them to get the nose in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
And it's Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba looking to penetrate opposition lines, hoists it forward. Bale. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Bale. And the shot! Clearance, very necessary. Now it's Hazard! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
And here's Suarez. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Over to the other flank. Casemiro. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Jordi Alba plays it forward. Piqué. And it's played forward. Close, did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Attempts to play it through. Lovely bit of skill there. Looks to thread it through. That's put paid to a promising move. Throw in. Titi. Vidal. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba goes looking. midfield, changing the point of attack. Modric gets into the right position to intercept. Looking to break out here. Out to the left it goes. And we hit half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
We're already back underway here.
I think they've got to go out at the start of this second half now and set a tone that smacks of intent and determination. Should they manage it, I think they can find a way back.
Casemiro has been caught there, it's a foul. Toni Kroos. That is terrific skill. Modric. Messi. Griezmann. Vidal. He's played him through.
Real chance! Oh, that is special! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
His second of the game,
and an upshot goal!
He's pulled off a fine save!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Ter Stegen deals with it effortlessly. Jordi Alba. Umtiti. Vidal. Messi.
Balls come loose and the chase is on.
Casemiro.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
And the through ball is intercepted. What an adventurous run from a defender.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Roberto. Toni Kroos. Messi gets it back. Luis Suarez. Laid back in. Oh, good ball.
Going for goal!
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Going over the top.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
Rabiot hoists it forward. Alexandro drives it forward. Chiellini. Alexandro. Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. And here's Griezmann. He gets past his man. He's had a shot! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Good idea, just poorly executed. That's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
De Ligt tries to get it forward quickly. Gets wrestled off the ball. And Titi. Juventus still without an attempt on target. De Ligt. Luis Suarez. Well played, he saw that coming. And it's Cuadrado. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Jordi Alba. Rakitic. Messi. And here's Suarez. He's had a Griezmann with a shot! He's looking to get there first. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. It's Luis Suarez. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Piqué goes back to base. Roberto. Matuidi. Now it's Cuadrado. Cuadrado. Piqué. Piqué. Now it's Luis Suarez. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Playing for the keeper.
I was expecting him to play it in until I saw his run-up.
Roberto. And here's Suarez. A buccaneering run from the defender.
Hits one! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Oh, maybe it was one of those moments when he just caught it too well.
Matuidi, he came in hard, very hard, and it's Cuadrado.
Oh, they could break here.
Messi
tries making a foray down the right.
And here's Griezmann.
Oh, good. And the shot! What a wonderful goal!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic.
The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
And oh! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Alexandro. Cuadrado.
Look at the defender bombing forward. And out to safety.
De Ligt. There's the whistle for half-time.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
And we're underway again.
Juventus need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution. And I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Going through. Good challenge, excellent challenge.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
And it's Cuadrado. Rabiot. Danilo. Rakitic, Griezmann,
it's on a plate!
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Jordi Alba.
Dembele. Now by a goal, needing to go up a gear. That's how it looks here.
Rabiot.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened people getting...
Cristiano Ronaldo! It's in!
And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Juventus grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Rabiot. He's got the ball, he's got the space.
Dembele.
He's got away.
Dembele
tore at them and just came up short.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
And it's Matuidi. Cuadrado. Matuidi. And he's whipped it in low. Alexandro. In again. Griezmann puts his foot on the gas. Now it's Griezmann. This has gone, that's a foul. There was plenty of power on that. Matuidi. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Has a hit! Goal! Juventus! They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Well, I think you can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them hold themselves right back into it. Now, can they hang on?
He's left his man. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. He's had a goal!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Rakitic. Khedira. And it's Danilo. Danilo goes for the cross.
Juventus are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Going nowhere fast is about the only way I can describe this. They've just got to be busier.
Griezmann. And here's Dembele. Griezmann. So time is nearly up. What? Oh, shooting chance! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
All hands on deck for this one.
Barcelona need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
The final seconds now. Juventus need to hold on for a few more moments. And it's Griezmann. Rakitic. What an adventurous run from a defender. Diving header! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Well, that's bounce-back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. The end of the game. Reflections?
A tame first half when a turnaround wasn't looking good, and an excellent second when they found more than enough to do the job. Great comeback.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening. There's the whistle, and here we go. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Miralem Pjanic. He plays in that deep midfield position, Peter, which allows him to take his time to pick out a pass to the forward line. He also delivers a fantastic set piece, something that his manager had in mind when making the signing, I'm sure.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Shooting chance!